Hi, my name is April Nolan. 3 years ago, my sister Kelly was tragically taken from us. The police continue to work on Kelly's case, and once again, we are asking for your help. Detectives believe there may be people in the community who, for whatever reason, have information about Kelly's case but have not yet come forward with their information. My family and I are desperately asking that if you were thinking about contacting the police but haven't yet done so, please do so now. It is not too late, and any small piece of information may be extremely important to the investigation. Secondly, difficult times for everyone have negatively impacted the reward fund previously available in Kelly's case. Thousands of dollars from foundations and corporations have been withdrawn, leaving only a small amount available through the Crime Stoppers program. Having reward funds available is an important incentive for some people to come forward and provide the police with information that could solve this case. A new reward fund has now been established at Summit Credit Union in Wanakee. It's our family's hope that members in the community and businesses in the area will consider making a donation to Kelly's fund. And by doing so, will help bring those responsible for her death to justice. Thank you.